Now I call upon Prashil Gajbe to present his presentation.
Yes, good morning everyone. My name is Prashil Gajbe. I study in class 6, Modern School, Nagpur, India. Today I am going to share a presentation on the diverse uses of rice in India. Let us have a look on the geographical location of India. India is a South Asian country surrounded by Pakistan, China, Bhutan and Nepal. Amazing facts about India. The Taj Mahal in India is famous tourist place. India has one of the world's largest postal network. India has the fifth largest railway line in the world. The Kumbh Mela of Allahabad is said to be visible from space and is celebrated after every 12 years. India is the birthplace of world's four major religions, Buddhism, Hinduism, Sikhism and Jainism. After the USA, India has the largest English-speaking population in the world. Total rice production. India came in second place with 118.9 million metric tons. India is the world's largest exporter of rice in the world. India also exported 4.6 million tons of basmati rice. These are the top 10 rice producing states of India. West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh, Punjab, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, Bihar, Chhattisgarh, Tamil Nadu, Assam and Telangana. Climate, temperature, soil, moth, sowing and harvesting. Rice crops need hot and humid climate. The average temperature required for the rice ranges from 21 to 37 degrees Celsius. Soils with good water retention capacity with high amount of clay and organic matter are ideal for rice cultivation. Clay or clay loams are most suited for rice cultivation. Rice are sown in month of June and July and are harvested in November to December. Different uses of rice. Rice is cooked by boiling or it can be ground into a flour. It is eaten alone in a great variety of soups. Other products are breakfast cereals, noodles, fried rice, pies, rice pudding, rice burger, bacon and egg fried rice, etc. Recipes of popular traditional festive dish made of rice in India. Modak. It is considered as the most favorite dish of Lord Ganesha. There are two types of modak, fried and steamed. Chakli. Chakli is typically made from flours of rice. It is specially made on Diwali. It is also known as Murukku. Different uses of rice besides food. Face wash, liquid shower soups, hair drops in wedding ceremonies, puja thali, rice glue, etc. Thank you for watching my presentation patiently.
That was an excellent presentation, Prashil.